Referring URL offers administrators an easy way to authenticate users to EBSCOhost from a secure, password-protected web page, such as a patron account or institutional portal. After a user logs into the web page, they click a pre-configured link to EBSCOhost. Our referring URL service checks the URL of the page the user was coming from, and if that URL is registered in EBSCOadmin, the user is authenticated. To add or update referring URLs for your account, begin by logging into EBSCOadmin. Click the Authentication tab to view the available authentication methods. Select the Referring URL subtab and click the Add Referring URL link. Select the group ID for the group to which you would like your referring URL to authenticate. Enter the URL of the secure or password-protected page from which your users will click to access EBSCOhost. For example, the Library Resources page of your institution's website. Click Submit. Use this referring URL authenticated link as your link to EBSCOhost on your website. When a user clicks the link, EBSCO recognizes the referring URL you registered in EBSCOadmin and seamlessly authenticates the user. Please note, EBSCO license agreements require libraries to make a good faith effort to secure their links to online resources and prevent unauthorized access to those links. You can modify your referring URLs by clicking the hyperlinked URL, making your changes, and clicking Submit. Delete a referring URL by clicking the X in the Delete column. At any time, you can click on the Help link or blue question mark bubble to view the complete online help system. You can also contact tech support by clicking the Contact Support link at help.ebsco.com.